Welcome back to the channel. We have a murder mystery. This map is probably made for Noah J's map of contest. Let me pull up the workshop page. I don't ever have these things open. Welcome to Murder Mystery Mansion, a zombies escape room map with the theme of murder mystery. Who's the killer? What is the murder weapon? I can't read, apparently. And where did the gruesome scene take place? To solve the escape room, players must look for clues, all while surviving hordes of the undead. This map is an entry by Jaybird for the fourth contest from Noah escape room theme. Now, what do we do here? What am I wearing? Is that a piece of meat? What did I just see? I thought there's... Whoa, you're ugly. Yo, that kind of scared me. I didn't expect to see that ugly ass thing behind me. Damn, look at how ugly that shit is. I want to go first. Where do I want to go? Down left. Gotta go ahead and hold F on stuff. Well, this map is big. Locked. We need to find a key, boys.
Welcome to the perplexing escape room. We have the pleasure of renting out this magnificent mansion and dedicating its spacious scenery for a grand escape room. The theme, a murder mystery based on the popular board game Clue. Who is the killer? What was the murder weapon? And where did the gruesome scene take place? Your challenge is to solve the murder of the late Double Lovelace and escape the mansion.
Okay.
Max ammo.
Yeah, that is... Oh, Bowie knife's up there. How do I get up there? Nuke. Oh no, it's a gun. Looking for clues, but I haven't found shit. Okay, no entry removal. Locked. Like in a bosa? Oh, pick up lead pipe. Found a clue! Lead pipe, okay. I'm gonna have to go back and... Dude, how big is this freaking house? I guess I had to put my clues there when I... I'm gonna try and figure it out, maybe? What the fuck? What the? This wasn't in clue.
Max ammo.
I bought the wrong gun. Where I got rid of the wrong gun. Oh, right back to spawn. Look at that map on the wall over there. Look how big this place is.
Fire sale.
Why is it completely white in there? What the hell? Ooh, Kano, then Galil? I might just step right here. I got the really good HS10 and a Galil. Oh, and it gave me a ray gun. Okay, we'll take the ray gun. Last hit. I'm getting out of here then. They're gonna be a couple murder weapons. I gotta find power. Okay, right when I said that, I found it. Ooh, that's in lead. That's, ooh. Why'd that turn? It was like a gold color. That's not even on my thing either. Everything's locked. What the heck? Can I see jug somewhere? Was that? You see that? Is that a zombie? I guess so. Oh shit. That's scary. I got a door there, but I want to get double tap first, then be couth, you know, just trying to be cool. Now we in business. Let's get going here. Let's try to find out who murdered, who the hell murdered, whatever. Machine. What is that?
Carpenter. Max ammo.
Dude, what was that? That was freaking me out. This game is actually freaking me out, dude. What am I doing here? All right, so I'm supposed to be in the ballroom here. Oh crap, I was already in here. How do I eventually like find a key or like figure it out? Well, what can we figure out here? This is this, that. I don't need to go down. Waste a thousand. I don't even have 1,000 points to waste. Oh. Max ammo would have been nice. Carpenter. That was pack-a-punch. Actually a really cool map. Why the hell did I lower that? Look at another button somewhere else like that? Hmm. only want the mace. I think it takes my gun, right? Yeah, I don't want to wield it. Was there another locked door somewhere around like here or something? This one, I thought there was another locked door. I gotta change time. Really, that's all this is for, is just that.
Max ammo.
Pack a punch.
Monster killed.
I don't know where Pack a Punch game was at.
Carpenter.
Things freak me out. I don't know why, but they freak me out. That I even came from.
Max ammo.
Gotta come from this way, right? Let's look for a spot where a card could be. Upstairs. Oh. Okay. Maybe not. Okay, what else we got to do here? I forgot the clocks. I don't know. I only found 1 clock and it kind of points to like 11. But I don't know, man. I do not know. What the fuck? We're just missing the rooms. Clocks. The rooms and the clocks. So, did I get this? Something in here, right? How do I get up there? There's something up there. How do I get up there? one more area, and then God darn it. The only place I didn't do was, I guess, the beginning room, right? But okay, I did the basement. It has to be the clocks. Oh, 215. Wait, what? Why is there 215 in there? Maybe it's 215 on the clocks. Really? Oh, we did it. Oh, shit. So is this room the dining room? But I can't even put that in there. I don't even have the last room. Oh, 5:30. Oh, the shit's all open now. The knives diner, the knives dining room with the knives. I forgot this last bit.
Max ammo.
Upstairs hallway, but how do we even? Billiard room, library. This guy come from?
Perplex ammo.
Akeem? What?
Insta-kill.
All right, I gotta look. I think the last one I need is in spawn. Oh my god, it's been there the whole time? Oh wow. Alright, I don't know what he said, but I think he might have said Takio. I think it might have been the knife room. It's gonna be in the dining room. I think he said Takio. It'd be forever to find that last thing, dude. That thing was, it says the murder name, that thing, but I couldn't really hear what the hell it said. I might have said Takio, right? I think I said Takio. I am not going down and not getting revived after all this. There's no way. Alright, let's try it. No, no. I never did get the... never did get this, though. See the thing for that. Actually, see what the murder weapon was. Go back and redo that one. The wrench. All right, there's that one fireplace upstairs for the spawn room, so let's try to see if we can figure that out. Oh, it's lit up now. 045? What the hell is that? 1245? What is 045?
Max ammo.
Oh, there it goes. It was 140. Maybe it wasn't. How's this going to tell me where? Don't even know. Definitely Takio. Alright, so wrench, Takio. I just gotta figure out the room. Spawn room one. I have to wait around and. Or is it? If I do it now? Perk up there, what the hell? Oh, it's a study. That picture changed. That changed. That's the study. How do you get up there? Perk though. It's pretty cool. I didn't even realize that. I gotta do this round. Son of a bitch. You son of a bitch.
Insta-kill.
Oh no, what the heck? There's a study. Isn't it? Oh, it's a boss fight. All right, boss fight. Let's just do this. Fighting Takio?
Takio is still here. He is a trained warrior. Be very careful.
Is he hitting the box? Who am I fighting right now? Oh, he's up top. Oh. Whoa. This place is kind of good.
Congratulations on completing the Mansion Murder Mystery Escape Room. Richard Loveman's spirit may now rest easy.
Oh man, that was kind of intense. Hey, I solved the murder. Leave a like, sub, comment, and I'll see you on the next one. Amazing map, dude. Good stuff.